What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to WWE 2K18 Universe Mode. We are in SmackDown Week 15. Let's do this!
In the front range of the Rockies, we're live and ready. You don't see a match card like that very often, so don't you dare change that channel.
Ah, fuck, I forgot to turn the entrances on. Son of a bitch.
Enough of the preliminaries.
Oh well.
Here we go.
Sneak peek at the card, guys.
Coming your way.
But up first, we have the women's champion Asuka versus the newest DLC Beth Phoenix in a singles match, and we're playing as the Glamazon Beth Phoenix.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Asuka. And her
And I believe Beth Phoenix is our first DLC to be involved in Universe Mode, and uh-oh.
Okay, one-on-one matchup, and... Oh, Corey.
Ha, 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 ha.
And
like
you like this, right?
Of course I do. Can't stand one another. I like the aura. I like the air of danger around ringside. Anything can happen now.
There's no way this is fair. Our general manager needs to do something about this, and fast.
This is mental warfare at its absolute finest.
All right, Natalya coming out to ringside to watch Asuka's match. By the way, congratulations to Asuka in real life being the winner of the first ever Women's Royal Rumble. But right, this is 2K18, and Asuka is about to be defeated by the Glamazon. Beth Phoenix was also in that Rumble match. Very good. I enjoyed the women's Rumble more than the men's, actually. A lot more surprises. Although I was totally expecting Trish Stratus to be number 30. I think everyone was, but I'm okay with that. Woo! Oh, shit. Oh, no, I missed. That was a miss. Nope.
You!
Double axe handle to the face. The women's champion is not looking too good right now. We almost got her out of the green bar already. Alright, let's whip her into the corner. Oh, nope, that was reversed. Oh! Whoop! There we go. Oh, God. Okay. I thought we were good. We're not good. Okay, we are good because she fucked up. I'll go ahead and use a taunt to get rid of the debuff. There we go. Get rid of that debuff. Alright.
Some good contact.
There you go. Against the rope. What are we doing? Oh, decapitator. And now it is time to go full 100 miles an hour against Asuka here. Picking her up. Oh my god, a dominator. Jesus. Beth Phoenix excited to be back in WWE. And we can't forget, we do have Natalya on the outside over there. Boom. Middle rope clothesline. There we go. Asuka is just reeling right now. Not in good. Oh, the quickness though. Uh-oh.
Look at her go.
Oh, I barely made it out of that before Asuka.
Uh-oh.
No. Asuka, oh, no. Damn you. Nope.
Phoenix makes her pay there. Asuka
turns it around. Shit. No. Backslide driver. Jesus.
Caught her off guard.
Ah, so close.
And Beth Phoenix might be in some trouble here.
Come on, reverse. Reverse. You know, I didn't reverse.
Actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over.
Oh, to the back of the skull, and Asuka's catching up really quick now.
Earlier in the match. Whipped into the corner. Oh, wait a minute. I knew this was coming. It was just a matter of time. Hey, there's still a match going on.
These two are getting heated up right now.
No reason to even be at ringside, and oh, what a right hand taking advantage. You knew this was going to happen.
And Natalya distracting Asuka, and that gives us the advantage. We landed a huge shot to Asuka's face.
Now inside the ring. She's
here we go. Oh, the accordion rack.
Wow, and Beth Phoenix has the WWE Universe.
Oh, my God. Good God, Beth Phoenix. Thing goes so slow.
And she's able to break out.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her.
Oh, shit. Asuka's at 84.
We may be looking at
this is not good.
That's exactly what it looks
like
to me, Cole.
No! Oh, shit. Oh, shit! I was not expecting the grapple system. No. Asuka's got Sig. This is not good for us. Not good. Not good. Not good. Uh-oh. Oh, no. No. No! Oh, fuck me! No! Jesus. Asuka, please! Oh, no. Alright, we're good for now. She didn't go for the finisher. Jesus Christ.
Oh, and she gets floored by that one. Yeah, there's no staying on your feet after something like... She can end it here, and she kicks out.
Oh, kicking out at one. She's definitely gonna go for the finisher now, though. We gotta be careful.
I see where she's going with this.
No. There we go, and boom. What is Beth Phoenix's other signature? Ooh, fisherman suplex, hey? Let's do that. Fisherman suplex. There we go. There we go.
She's calling her out.
Here it comes. Can we hit the glam slam?
Uh-oh.
Oh, picking her up. And glam slam.
It could be over here.
One, a two. No. Asuka barely kicking out. But I hate to tell you, Asuka, we got another finisher.
Look at her go.
No! Oh, shit.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
Picking her up again with the double arm choke slam.
Specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Back up a little bit. Oh, the booty cheeks to the face. Uh-oh.
Ill-advised move.
No. Shit. Nope.
Oscar with a kick downstairs.
Fuck. Oh my god, I thought I had resiliency in Oscar with the win. Son of a bitch. I thought I had fucking resiliency, but I didn't. Great. No, I did not. I have beat Oscar before, but not this time.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion. If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold. Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
I didn't mean to press exit. I'm sorry. I haven't recorded in a while.
Another great.
And up next, we have a tag team match with the Lucha Dragons versus Rob Van Dam and Kane, and we are playing as the Lucha Dragons. Going to try to get them a win here against the new and improved Team Hell No. Or I guess the old Team Hell No, if you think about it.
To the ring, at a combined weight of 368 pounds, Kalisto and Sin Cara, the Lucha Dragons. And their opponents, first, from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, RVD! And his partner, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
Alright, and here we go. We are two luchadors, and, you know, Rob Van Dam, he's, I wouldn't say easy to deal with, but once he tags Kane in here, it's going to be a tough time for us luchadors.
Can absolutely make an argument for being one of WWE's
let's try to stay on Van Dam and not let him make a tag. I doubt that's going to be possible, though.
Man, Kalisto, what offense.
There we go, back and forth with RVD, but we ended up getting the advantage. Whatever, didn't mean to go up that high. Fuck, he reversed it.
The team he and his partner are going up against are no pushovers. This should be a
good. Oh no, not Kane. He tagged in Kane. Son of a bitch.
Arenas around the world.
Oh no, the big red fucking machine.
In your house, bad blood, 1997. The entity tore the door off the Hell in a Cell and attacked his brother, The Undertaker.
Here we go. Phoenix Flash. Boom. Okay. All right, we're staying in control of this big ass fucking. There we go. Staying in control. Two-Face, you need to calm the fuck down. Son of a bitch. That's my arm, Kane.
Kane tore through the Attitude Era.
Oh
and
my god, see about the tag in RVD again?
Rose,
the quick tags in and
that
out.
Was only the beginning for this monster who battled
here we
mankind.
Go. Kalisto, a little bit too far there, buddy. Oh, Jesus Christ. Rob Van Dam's faster than me. And in recent years, Kalisto's pretty damn fast, too. Reformed the Brothers of Destruction with The Undertaker, became the director of operations for the Authority. There we go. Tilt-A-War. Tilt-A-War. Tilt-A-Whirl head scissors. There we go. Crucifix. Gonna get some big moves in here. We're up to 84. So damn close. Sunset flip. See what we can do here. This Irish whip.
The drop kick hits the
there we
target.
Go. Drop kick. Alley-oop bomb. Boom.
The power bomb.
There we go. No, 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 Rob. No, no, no. Ah, oh, fuck me. Nope. That's a reversal, Mr. Van Dam. Go for it. Go for it. Kalisto kick. Boom. And now, I will show you the new and improved Lucha Dragons finisher since the last one, the damn computer glitch was going on. And here we go. The Rana Whip. Powerbomb. There we go. No computer glitch with that one. So, that is going to be the new Lucha Dragons finisher. One, two, three. Oh, we won that easy. Your winner, the Lucha Dragons. But I want Rob Van and Kane to do a good job, man.
Here are your winners, Kalisto and Sincara, the Lucha Dragons.
All right, moving on to the third match of SmackDown Week 15. And we have the Ultimate Warrior versus the bad guy. Not Razor Ramon. This is Scott Hall, baby. And I forgot who we were playing as, actually. We were playing as Warrior. Okay. Fine with me.
And his opponent, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 280 pounds, Scott Hall!
Whew, here we go. I don't think we'll have a problem beating Scott Hall here. I mean, we are the Ultimate Warrior, for God's sakes. Oh, fuck. Okay, I spoke too soon, people. I spoke too soon.
Show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE is all about.
What if the? Nope. Yet, that's a major reversal,
be a
bitch.
Good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Good point, guys.
There we
now
go. And stun gun.
We get underway here.
Here we go. Keep going on him. Keep going. He's still got that buff. He's still got the buff. He's still got the buff. And
all these superstars
damn it.
The ability,
he just got it back.
To come out ahead here.
Whew.
Nobody in that ring has any quit in them, and that means
there we
this
go.
Could be a long,
boom.
Drawn-out affair, and I'm perfectly okay with that.
Backbreaker.
Yeah, WWE is the true warrior endeavor. It's kill or be killed.
All right, let's get this Irish whip in, and clothesline, boom! And we got him down to start the biggest beatdown of the... Uh-oh. Outside. Warrior up to the top. Whatever, fine. Jump, Warrior, jump. Elbow drop to the outside. Now on the outside, it is a gorilla press slam. Boom. Get Hall in the ring. This might be a quick victory here, people. Oh no, Hall reverses the ultimate splash.
I expected nothing less, Cole. Scott Hall turns it around.
Oh no, that's a finisher or signature for him. Ow. Uh-oh, he's going for it. No! Ha! Reverse, bitch. Oh, fuck me. Alright, that... Oh, no. Oh, no. Power slam! Oh, too sweet! And I don't have a reversal either, so I can't do a damn thing right now.
I was thinking about what to do next here. Well, better not think too long, though. Ultimate Warrior in a little bit of trouble here.
Oh, no. No, no, no. No, no, no.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape.
Ah, I can't get a damn reversal to save my life. And Hall now has another signature.
Very wrong. Hall is on fire, and nobody can contain him right now.
Oh, no. He didn't use a signature? Why?
Let's hope for his sake.
Oh, he went for a signature right there. I don't know what his signature was. Oh well, here we go with the gorilla press slam. Here we go, and ultimate splash. One, two, three, your winner, Ultimate Warrior. We're moving on to the final match for SmackDown Week 15 Part 1, which will be the Tag Team Champions, the Usos, versus Primo and Carlito Colon. And we're playing as the Colons.
To the ring, at a combined weight of 479 pounds, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jey Uso and Jimmy Uso. The Uso. Combined weight of 440 pounds, Primo and Coral Lee Cho, the Colon.
Here we go, as Primo and Carlito are going to try to get the win over the Tag Team Champions, bring us up in the rankings. Maybe a number one contendership.
Here we go, folks, as we get this tag team match started.
doesn't get any better than this. We're about to witness tag team action at its finest.
Okay, all right.
And you could see this Colorado Springs.
Son of a bitch.
Just a bit when these superstars came
out
for this
one. There we go. Caught him with the Russian leg sweep.
Legs taken out by the Russian leg sweep.
And you know the Usos probably are not going to be the easiest team to beat here. They have beat me in the past, actually. Snap suplex. There we go. We got Jay. Jay on the wall
right now,
though. We are ruling
the
ring. There we go. Shoulder into the post. Boom. Backing up. Boom. Drop kick. There we go.
The WWE Universe does not appreciate the actions of Jay Uso.
That's a DDT.
The ideology he subscribes to is survival of the fittest. Only the strong survive.
There we go. Oh, shit. Oh, the alley-oop. I went for the Hurricanrana. That didn't work out too well. And that was a major reversal. So now I got to deal with the damn debuff. Come on, roll me back in the ring, man. You're going to get me counted out.
His partner looked extremely confident.
There we go, I got my reversals back.
Corey, tell me,
shit! Oh my god. Oh no! Oh, Jesus Christ, Jay! Roll me in the ring, my dude.
You know these guys better than anyone. In fact, you said you're responsible for their career, so it was shocking to witness Jay and Jimmy Uso.
No! Oh, that's not good. We got a fresh Uso. Oh man, we are getting our asses handed to us right now. Shit! What is up with my reversals? Jesus, I can't.
Match at this point is beyond me, guys. Maybe he forgot it's a tag team match. I don't know. There's got to be some.
There we go. Good God.
At this point, for sure, which is a little surprising to me, given what
go ahead and get a tag out to Carlito, while Jimmy can't reverse. There we go. Neck snap, kick to the back. Oh god, what am I doing? Oh, stomping on the thighs. All right.
He hits the big knee.
Oh, fuck me. DDT and the Usos might have our number tonight. Oh no. Oh no, not the taunt. Not the taunt. There we go. Come on, Carlito.
Well executed drop kick.
Nope.
Now there's the counter.
Apparently Jimmy's got our number like Jay does. Nope. Oh, thank God. Got the major reversal.
Flips the script on him there.
Here we go. Spin out power bomb. Your mother's gone. Got the punches. Let's get him to the are we actually going to be able to hit a top rope move?
No,
we're not, as usual. Oh god, the Usos, please. There we go. Choke him out with the knee. 99.
This tag team match is dangerous.
There we go. Boom. Huge sit-out spine buster.
Here
we go. See if we can get the tag team finisher. Yeah, buddy. And here we go. Shining star.
Game over. Seems to be. Yeah, but is it enough to end it?
Here we go, here we go. One, two. No, why would you do that?
Great.
I'm just gonna do single finishers now then. That's the case. I didn't mean to take the turnbuckle pad off.
Jimmy Uso just timed it.
Nope. Staying in control. Come on. Wake up, Carl Leto. Shit. Nope. Oh, my reversal game. Steady on point. It don't matter, though. They always reverse from behind. Every time. Yeah, he's got the... I can't do it. What the fuck? I did the ring escape, you piece of shit! Great. Great. Tequila Sunrise, because the game fucked me over.
Truly devastating, Cole.
There we go. Get out of it, Carl Leto.
And he breaks free, but the damage might have already been done, Michael.
There we go. Neck breaker. Let's get a tag team. Oh, wait. I can't get a fucking tag team moving on.
Comes in off the tag. And
all right, Primo.
Still down after that one. Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Son of a bitch.
Jimmy Uso is showboating here, and I don't think that's the best strategy.
Oh no. Oh no.
Whoo!
Thank God.
I thought he was a god.
There we go.
What acrobats.
Alright, that's a finisher. That's a finisher. Oh what? Jimmy, you piece of fuck! You cheating piece of shit! They never do that. What the hell?
If Jey Uso hits this, this one's over. Look at this.
Yeah, that's wow. And that literally took my finisher away. I'll tell you what, Jimmy.
Look out,
fuck you.
Right,
go fuck yourself. That was bullshit. He literally came in and hit me as I was trying to do my finisher. Like, what a fucking asshole.
He slams him down with authority. Oh, incredible!
Now I'm gonna beat the shit out of your brother for that, Jay. Jimmy. Jimmy Jay, I don't give a fuck who you are. You're an Uso, so that means you're getting your ass kicked.
Jay Uso not looking so good here.
And that would be a signature
here,
for
tag team
Jimmy?
Unless he has no interest in walking away with the winner's end of the purse, he needs to make a tag immediately. This one could go either way, guys.
You know what, Jay? Go tag in Jimmy. How about that? Go tag in Jimmy. I'll let you tag in Jimmy. Go ahead. Go ahead. There you go. Tag that son of a bitch in. There you go. Yeah. Come on, bitch. Yeah. What now?
Still trying to get back to his seat.
Fucking
here.
Asshole. Wanna fucking break up my shit?
Right,
wanna break up my shit, huh?
He wants
get your ass
the
in
outside.
There. Wanna break up my shit, huh? Okay. Okay.
Another great tag team. Sometimes crushing impact. See, Jimmy Uso is in a real bad spot.
Come on. Come on. Fill up. We're gonna hit this backstabber.
Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
Backstabber.
Man, just ugly impact. That's how you
put. All right, Primo, you're gonna have to get Jay.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure our table just shook a bit.
Primo, get your ass in here.
This could be it.
Really, Primo? Fucking really? You're gonna stand there and not do a damn thing? Fuck you. Like, seriously, fuck you. It's fucking ridiculous. I'm getting fucked over by my own damn partner in this.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Not going to win many matches with that move.
This is fucking ridiculous.
Uso's on the attack now.
The Usos breaking up my damn finisher. The illegal man coming in the ring just to break up my finisher. I got my partner not helping me worth the damn, like.
Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly.
Well, go ahead and hit your damn signature, you fucking asshole. I can't do anything about it.
Rough landing on
You're
that
an
one.
Idiot, Jim. You are a fucking idiot. Okay, maybe I'm the idiot. I don't know. Maybe I'm the idiot. Who knows? Of course you're going to keep doing ground moves. Of course you are.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
He's got to find a way to get out of this, Michael.
He took an incredible pounding.
It's your
there.
Fault, Primo. We would have had him beat if you would have just gotten in the damn ring like a good partner would. But no, you couldn't, could you? You had to be a little fucking dickhead.
That one was off the mark. Just plain awful.
I'm not tagging in Carlito. I'm 72% to a finisher.
Whoops, that missed. That's putting it mildly.
Oh my god, the Usos are impossible to beat.
He's too quick.
Oh my god. Great. Thank you. Oh so much. Jay, what the fuck are you? I don't know what the hell's going on.
We're gonna make a much needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole
I have no idea what's
here.
Going on.
Nope, reverses it.
Just fucking put me out of my misery, please. Like,
that's for sure.
I can't do a damn thing, dude.
He's not getting it.
Jay, you are honestly breaking my balls right now, dude.
Jay, that one fails to connect. Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed.
What, you gonna break up my damn finisher again? Jimmy, you piece of shit. Okay, Carlito, do you know how to run into the ring to make sure this pin happens? Thank you. Boom. Carlito and Primo, your winners. God, that was an annoying ass match. And ladies and gentlemen, that is it for SmackDown Week 15 Part 1. We will continue with Part 2 very soon. And remember, if you enjoy my content, leave a like, comment, and or subscribe. That would be greatly appreciated. And as always, thank you guys for watching. I will see you next time, and peace.